What's up, guys? How are you guys doing today? And welcome back to another YouTube video on my YouTube channel. And today, once again, surprise, surprise, we got another hockey vlog. You guys just love hockey vlogs, am I right? Or what? I have no idea. You guys are just loving it. You guys are amazing. Going to an AHL game. You guys may be thinking, Alex, what AHL game are you going to? Is it Hershey because you live close by to Hershey? Nope. And you're going to be like, Alex, where are you going? We're going to Lehigh Valley. If you guys have not yet watched, sorry, an hour 45 vlog on my hockey road trip to Rochester, Buffalo, and Lehigh Valley, Allentown, as I should say, went to a Phantoms game. Now, this is my third time going to the Phantoms game this year, and it's fun. It's a nice arena, and we're sitting at glass seats where the Phantoms defend twice. It's awesome to just sit at glass seats. You get to see the whole speculation. Get to see up close when there's pushing and shoving. It's really fun because you can hear pretty much what everyone is saying, basically like mic'd up. Like if you're at a Bears game, for example, you can easily hear everywhere because no matter what, if you're far or close, you can easily hear what the players are saying. And it's very awesome just to sit up close in action. But if you saw my Reading Royals video, I'll put the card up here and in the description. It was a fast-paced game. And just like a perspective between AHL and ECHL, I would say AHL is the fast-paced game, preferably on my opinion, because AHL is basically like AAA of hockey, basically, and ECHL is like low A of hockey. But it's now what time is it? 1:08 my time in Maryland. We're gonna leave in about 2.5 hours. But I want to say a joke. As I'm looking at my phone, my percentage is 69%. Yes, I kind of want to make that joke first off. But anyway, I'm going to change, but I'm not going to wear this. Got something interesting to show you. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Forgot to close the door. I'm going to wear my Reading Royals hoodie. Because the Reading Royals are the ECHL affiliate of the Lehigh Valley Phantoms and the AHL. So you know what, why not just wear something that relates to the organization itself? And yes, the Phantoms are playing against the Utica Comets. I was about to say Utica Devils, but it's the Utica Comets. So yeah, they got good players in the AHL for the Comets. Like you have Kevin Ball, Graham Clark, Alexander Holtz, Nikita Kotyuk, Nico Dawes, and someone very recent. But anyway, AJ Greer. They got a bright future ahead of them for the Devils, and I think their AHL team is doing good. So anyway, we'll find out tonight, and we'll see you guys at the Phantoms game. All right, we're at the game. Warm ups are gonna start about a couple minutes. Yep, looking forward for the game. I'm gonna be a bleep.
watching.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the store. I'm going to go to the store.
giving him the understanding all.
I'm always going to order my tickets, but, you know, I can still do it.
staying here?
Get by coming, man. Like you can.
Get him over here! Oh,
Guys, it's the next day. We've arrived at midnight in Maryland, so I would not even do the outro then.
I took a nap in the car, and it was a great nap. But anyway, so yeah, that's gonna wrap up. It was a fun game, and if you guys were wondering what kind of language was going on in the video, it was Hispanic Heritage Night. So for the record, if there was like more language into it from the video, there's the catch right there. So yeah, that's gonna end the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you do, please hit the like button. That would greatly appreciate a lot to me. That's gonna make me do more videos in your future. Do you guys want more vlogs? Inside the Hockey Season with Docs, Dustle, gaming videos. Also in the near future, live reactions and all that good stuff. Please hit the subscribe button so you won't miss any future content. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Follow my social media links will be in the description below. And with that being said, I'm heading out. I'll see you guys on my next video. Have a good night, everybody.